Hi guys,
Selamat
selamat
kembali
sa Pagtutok
tumuli
sa show
sa
The Lookout
at
ito po ang ating update. Nakita nga po natin ang post ng Wilmy sa kanilang Facebook at pinakita nga po nila ang picture ni Miss Catherine Bernardo at ito po ang mensahe. Our real fans deserve this for being part of our success at the number one smartphone brand as well as an astonishing milestone during our 8 series pre-order. We are giving away a limited edition Realme 8 Pro in illuminating yellow. Paano nga po ba manalo? Now, here's your chance to win. In one photo, show us that you're a certified Realme number one fan. Without telling us you're a fan and leave hashtags, hashtag real number one fan, hashtag Realme PH. Like and follow Realme and Realme Store Philippines. Share this post publicly with hashtags hashtag real number one fan hashtag realme ph. We'll read all your entries, so make sure to send yours until June 4 only. Join now, Realme Squad. Ayan, ako, napakarami na pong nag-comment. 849 comments at 525 shares na. Kaya naman sa mga may Realme dyan, sali na po kayo, huwag niyo pong palampasin. At ito nga po, babasahin natin ang mga komento ng netizens. I haven't experienced yet to have a Realme phone, but I'm always active when there's a new series of Realme. And I get excited even though I know I won't be able to have one. I hope to be the one who wins to use it for my classes and also to experience how does it feels to have a Realme phone. Hashtag real number one fan. Hashtag Realme PH. At ito pa pong isa, Realme phones will forever be in my add to cart and wish list. I don't have a decent phone right now, so my smartphones are very outdated and lack the memory and power to handle new apps. I can only play Mobile Legends and other games on my laptop using an Android emulator. It would be nice that my latest smartphone would be from Realme. I love photography and gaming. Wish I could do that with the Realme 8 Pro. If ever I get chosen. And, meron po isa, photo not mine, but my friends, this was the photo he sent me right after placing an order in Lazada. Here's the deal. Whenever my friend asks me the best smartphone to buy or whenever we talk about phones, they already know what I would recommend based on research and personal experience, and they know that I will spill everything for them to check out Realme smartphones. Little did you know, I'm not only one of your best Realme advisors, but also your hashtag real number one fan and Realme PH. Naku, napakarami pa po ang mga nag-comment. That fascinated me with the phone of Realme because apart from unique, he has a beautiful cell phone. He has many features, especially the camera is super nice and the clarity, so that amazed me, especially the color of the cell phone and its background effects. I hope I will prosper and this giveaway. Hoping. Ayan, napakarami na pong nagbasa para po sila ay manalo. Abangan na po natin sa June 4 ang announcement ng Realme. Congratulations po, Miss Catherine at Realme Philippines. Yan po ang ating update. Please huwag niyo pong kalimutang mag-like, share, and subscribe. Photos always great to the right po owner. Maraming salamat po.